Breaking news. Earlier, we reported that an unidentified flying object had passed over the UK and has appeared in the sky of Seoul, South Korea. We have confirmed the unidentified object just started shelling at 6 p.m. June 15. The South Korean government says it is mobilizing all its military forces in response to the shelling and nearly 30,000 civilian casualties.